Just started working on some of the electronics for inside BB-8's head, namely the voice and lights. Taking a closer look at some of the videos, it appears that his eye just has the one constantly on red LED, but on the left hand side there's a slowly pulsing blue light, so that's taken care of by the Arduino here. And then the light underneath his eye pulses when he talks. So if I press this button to trigger a random sound file. This doesn't interrupt the pulsing.